Cobalt consoles have two internal touchscreens and support up to three external touchscreens. You can move tabs and docks onto these screens at will, and to manage those setups, you can record screen layouts. You can get to screen layouts a couple of ways, including through the direct selects and through the six screen select buttons on the face panel of a Cobalt console. Let's start by setting up direct selects to the type screen. You can see I've already got a couple recorded in this show file. We'll show you how to make a new one now. Get the screen set up the way that you want, including what content you have in your docks, what content tabs you have on the screens and how those might be split. And when you're happy, you can simply tap the Record Direct Select button and choose one of the available buttons. You can also press the record key and tap a button, and that will record a screen layout as well. Or you can hold the record key and press one of the six screen layout buttons between the multi-touch displays on your Cobalt. To change screen layouts, just press one of the direct select buttons or one of the screen select buttons in the middle of the console. You can access your screens in the browser under General Settings and open up a list that shows you the screen layouts that have been recorded and it gives you an opportunity to give those screen layouts a name. So we can just add some text and that will appear on the buttons in the direct selects. Those are screen layouts in Cobalt.